Next thing we knew, we were over South America, courtesy of an agency we couldn't officially name, working for a guy who sent units like ours to early graves every day. Technically, our luck was improving.
So this Aguirre's gotta be some highly placed CIA spook to be out here solo.
Uh-huh. I don't like it. I don't like any of it.
Hey, Flynn, right? What's our ETA? Flynn? Mr. Pilot, sir? Come on, dude!
Oh, shoot, man. Just hang on, man. I lost my smoke, so hang on a minute.
Fuck Tuesdays, man. I'll get my shit together on a Tuesday.
When are we gonna get there?
Couple of minutes. Whoa, how about that?
Oh, RPG! RPG!
Yeah, I saw it.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Now, you see these cheap Russian RPGs? They're easy, man. If it's like a javelin, I have to do something really tricky.
Can you just get us to the fucking LZ before I have to do something real tricky, too?
Right. Right. You got it, boss. Man, this is Ghost Rider reconfirming insert 6449er.
This might be a real short mission.
All right, everyone with me. Eyes open.
Our guy did this, maybe. Impressive shooting, if you ask me.
Nobody asked you.
Shh. What now, Sarge?
We move. 5 meters spread. That way. Aguirre's place, up there.
Hell of a firefight here. I guess some of these are Aguirre's guys.
Two bodies. That's it.
We're wasting our time.
Now wait.
Jesus Christ, the guy is fucking dead. We're gonna get pinned down waiting for CSI New Jersey here to tell us what we already know.
Aguirre is still alive. They would have taken these bodies otherwise.
Yeah, it's a clue. Aguirre must have left it. Matches right there. Fits right to the grid. We gotta go upriver.
All right. Call Flynn.
Flynn's gone, Hags.
This just gets better and better, don't it?
We got company.
Foot Mobile's coming. 12 o'clock.
Got it. Got it. Glitter engage. Make it count.
Hold it steady!
Open the hill, man!
ahead! RPG up top! Take them out!
Hit the dirt!
It's a PBL! Cast for cover!
Mano, go get the RPG from that terrace up there!
Just light us up.
Probably to make sure we didn't get Aguirre. I'm telling you guys, he's gotta still be alive.
So what's the plan, Sarge? Call Flynn, X-File out?
I told you no. Okay, maybe we wanna find a vehicle.
I don't like this river.
Just keep your eyes open.
This weapon shit, though. You think Braidwood's telling us everything?
How the fuck should I know? I'm just a grunt. I'm not some spec ops. Shit, bird. I'm just doing my job.
Okay. Well, see, I got a theory.
Whoa! Don't switch channels. This ought to be good.
No, no, check it out. If the guys who just hit us are paramilitaries, they gotta be on someone's payroll.
Whose?
Well, that's the question. Like someone interested in Aguirre, I guess.
Shit! Did you see that?
Probably birds.
Maybe.
Just keep scanning.
Watching us. Why are they just watching us?
Wait, I saw it too. Oh, there is something up there.
Yeah. The bush moved. Did you see it?
No. Maybe. I don't know. I'm seeing shit.
Just get us out of here.
Oh, great. We ran aground. That's so much better.
All right, everybody out. We're walking.
Maybe one day we'll visit somewhere like this and not shoot the natives.
Yeah, sure we will.
Over there!
Now, boss!
Shit!
Go, go, go!
Going!
Spider, we just got ambushed by a bunch of raggedy-ass militia. We're gonna ask you, Mike, up river to follow a lead to Aguirre, but we're low on firepower.
Okay, I got a bunch of kids just rustling away here for a rainy day if you dig. But I'll put in the air for you. How's that?
Many thanks, Ghost Rider. All right, let's go.
Nothing like a little ambush to get the blood circulating. How's the hypertension, Sergeant?
Let's just go get the goddamn supply crate before they catch up. Any weapons we find from now on, we store them in here. We can equip whatever we have found from crates like this. Got it?
Yeah, Sarge, thanks. I'm not unfamiliar with how crates work.
Ghost Rider, we got the crate. Thanks.
Okay, Bravo 2, that's cool. Ghost Rider out.
We need to keep moving if we want to find Aguirre.
Like we can't go on in the boat. Rapids ahead.
Is that a lumber yard?
Why, I must have gone this way. No way they posted up this sort of patrol otherwise.
Go ahead, Haggard.
Oh, no, I insist. After you, dipshit.
Skull. It's give you cancer. I don't care. Did you ever smoke any of that wacky tobacco? How about you, sweets?
Nah, I coughed and coughed and coughed, and it was embarrassing.
Did you eat shit and everything?
eat shit.
Well, you know, did you get the munchies?
I've always got the munchies.
Yeah. My grandma had a bong once. We were watching the Super Bowl. She bonged up. She fell asleep. And my dog, his name is Sarge, just fell asleep in front of the TV.
The dog found the bong?
He was in the room. It was all smoky in there. She bonged up with some Acapulco gold and fell asleep.
So she woke up with a paranoid canine, huh?
She nearly burnt the trailer down.
That's some sick shit hacks.
Vamos. Shit! There's more of them!
Falta uno, espera.